TMS Framework Neutral components are now available for TMS Web Core for Visual Studio Code. All TMS FNC products are available in Visual Studio Code. Without showing screenshots or marketing the different products, please go to the FNC main page on the TMS software webpage to see the main functionality of all these great packages. However, as a good base for web development, I recommend installing FNC Core as the foundation of all FNC packages and FNC UI Pack to have a huge amount of visual controls at your availability. Then, depending on the needs of your application, for example, if you need to visualize data, FNC Charts is a good package to install. If you want to build a dashboard application on the web, FNC Dashboard Pack will fulfill all your needs. This video is about showing you how to install the different packages into the Visual Studio Code IDE. If you want to learn more about the different packages, please have a look at the product page, and there's tutorials on all the different products. Everything in Visual Studio Code is folder-based, so in order to install a package into Visual Studio Code, you need to open the folder that contains the package. Let's start by installing the foundation of FNC, FNC Core. I opened the folder that contains all the source code for FNC Core. In addition to listing all the source code files, Visual Studio Code also lists the different packages in the project manager. Let's focus on the package that is important for Visual Studio Code. The package is called TMS FNC Core Web. I right-click the package in the project manager and click Install. Visual Studio Code is now automatically installing the package in the IDE. In the terminal, you can see that the install was done and it was successful. You can verify that the installation was successful by pressing Ctrl-Shift-P and then select Install Packages. The list of design packages shows, first of all, the default packages that are included in TMS Web Core and the package that we just installed, TMS FNC Core. Let's also install the FNC UI Pack. Select File, Open Folder. In my case, this is TMS FNC UI. Select Folder. And now the project manager will look for all the packages in that folder. Select the package that ends with the name web, right-click, and select Install. Again, we check the installed packages, and FNC UI Pack has been added to the list. After installing those packages, let's check if they can be viewed on the tool palette. We enter, for example, Planner, and it should show the TMS FNC Planner component. Click it, and can easily drop it on the design surface. Without showing it in this video, I also installed the FNC dashboard controls and the FNC chart controls. So I can easily add a chart, FNC chart, and a gauge from the dashboard controls. Resizing and aligning the controls is very easy. We even have guidelines in the design surface. Just to show that no further additional work is necessary, rerun the application and the web browser will show the web application. In summary, this is all it took. Installing each package in the 1, 2, 3 steps provided in this video, and you can use the components right away. Of course, these packages cannot only be used at design time. Code and code completion is also available. TMS FNC widget gauge 1.minimumValue=5 and TMS FNC widget gauge .maximumValue=50. Let's run the application again and you will notice the changes. Widget control now has the minimum value of 5 and the maximum value of 50. Installing component packages into Visual Studio Code for your TMS Web Core development needs cannot be any easier. Try it out today. Download it from web.tmssoftware.com.